gorillas in the boss dog, planet of the apes.
I think the philosophy of Fit for Business is fantastic. We have a product that actually fits very well with business and sport, so we feel this is a great platform to talk to potential consumers and potential clients.
I think Fit for Business is a very good idea for bringing people together, and the actual the slogan itself being Fit for Business, healthy body, healthy mind, and a great thing for networking.
Revolution will be televised.
The talk tonight was fantastic. It was quite inspirational, some of the stories, and it's really good to see someone's journey from the start of their career all the way to through the end.
I thought it was really inspirational to see, you know, Roy Gumbs' journey, and to learn from him how you can actually apply the principles of boxing and being an athlete into your everyday life, professional life and personal life.
Roy comes across as a really enthusiastic guy. It's impressive as well how much stuff that he's done with his life, business and sport. And it's just really impressive, really. So, yeah, quite inspiring.
A lot of good practical tips from Roy Gumbs. Applying sport into business, definitely a good example of someone who's worked really hard, understands the principles of business, and applying a lot of his past knowledge, not just from sport but from his lifestyle as well.
Certainly tonight Roy showed that he's very aware of how to get people fit for business. His motto is very important. He's truly inspirational, truly motivational, and I think tonight we've all learned an awful lot.
And a lot of the principles that we apply in sports, you know, can be applied to businesses. And I go back to the three P's, you know, in business you have to be passionate about what you do, you have to be positive, and you have to be persistent. It was great to be able to share a little of my experience with everybody here tonight.